Hope is a Thing with Feathers by Emily Dickenson, read for LibriVox.org by Hallie Kill. Hope is a thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chillest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it asked a crumb of me. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.